Hi, my name is Tracy Groom, and I am the instructor for the Agriscience Food and Natural Resource class at Genesee Career Institute. That means that I teach about plants, animals, and the environment, and all of the careers that deal with it. In this class, we have the opportunity to do a lot of hands-on experiments and a lot of different activities that we can do in and outside of class. In the classroom, we have small animals that the students are in charge of caring for. We have a chicken coop where we have our laying hens for production animals. We also have visitors come in with larger animals so that we get exposure to that. We also have a greenhouse that the students are in charge of taking care of different types of plants, and a hoop house for a different type of growing, along with aquaponic systems and hydroponic systems for the students to work with.
Hi, I'm Megan. I am so happy to be a student here at Genesee Career Institute. My credits for Michigan State University are actually going to transfer the credits that I got here. It has been an amazing opportunity.
Hi, my name is Sarah, and I've had the wonderful opportunity to go to the Genesee Career Institute Agriscience program, and I've learned so much about animals and plants that I have beforehand.
There's a lot of different areas that we can go into in this class, and I really hope that you join us.